You can use the therapy ball to trigger the muscles on the back of your shoulder. Place the ball down, then lay on it so that it is sitting directly behind your shoulder. Extend your arm out to the side and slowly move your arm and shoulder around until you find the tight trigger points.